Kumusta mga boss, Dadjo Capital Master here, the NFT King. Yung pag-uusapan natin, no? Ano ba yung next ETF after na Ethereum, no? Guys, yung rumors, no? Could be DOT, no? Since it's the only asset among top 15 rankings that's not being charged by SEC of security besides BTC and Ethereum. Guys, big deal to. Ngayon mga boss, ano pa yung ETF, no? Guys, exchange trade fund po yan, no? So guys, yung exchange traded funds, which is ETF, yan po yung ideal sa beginning investors, no? Dahil maraming benefits po yan, kagaya ng low expense ratios, at of course guys, instant diversification, and of course guys, multitude of investment choices, no? So hindi ka gaya ng mutual funds, eh, eto mga boss, pwede nyong i-trade yan. And of course guys, they tend to have also low investing thresholds, no? Hindi nyo kailangan maging sobrang yaman para makapag-invest. Eh, yun na nga, no? DOT, napakalupit talaga nito. Ang ganda, no? So, and of course, guys, another thing to consider is that ang mga example niyan, no? Ay yung iba't ibang sector sa market na great investment for long term yan, no? So, of course, guys, talaga napakaganda ng DOT na to. And of course, re-review rin natin, no? Kung okay pa ba siyang pag long term, and kung papasok kayo ngayon, goods pa ba ang DOT? Lalo na, guys, alam nyo naman, bull run, no? So, upcoming bull run na yan, napakalupit talaga, lalo na Holy Week na yan. So, talagang gaganda na naman yan, no? And of course, guys, talagang hindi siya na-charge ng SEC, no? So, the fact na, di ba, kasama siya sa top 15 rankings, ilan? Gaano kahirap makasama? Sobrang hirap, di ba? At nakasama yung DOT, so big deal! Ibig sabihin, malaki yung token talaga. Malaki talaga yung ETF na to, no? Grabe talaga. And ito na nga yung Polkadot, no? Sa mga hindi nakakaalam, no? Interoperability na totoo talaga to. Of course, economic and scalable nga to. At of course, guys, dami na natin videos dito. Naka-apat na tayo, if I remember correctly. And talagang napakaganda kasi, guys, pwede nyo i-stake nga yung Polkadot. So, marami akong video dito, panoorin nyo sa mga nagtatanong, boss na dyan, paano po ba mag-stake? Sige, tinuro ko yan, okay, para aware kayo. And of course, may governance din dito. And of course, guys, napakaganda ng ETFs nga talaga. Kasi guys, tandaan nyo na, immediate diversification with a low cost yan, no? So, easily tradable yung mga yan. And another thing to consider, guys, okay, eto nga, no, sa CoinMarketCap, you can buy now. As of now, it is on the support. You can trade now, no? I'm using OKX to trade. And as you can see, guys, napakaganda nito. Of course, you can use major exchanges din, no? But for me, I use this platform. And kung titingnan nyo, guys, 15 minutes yan, no? So, pwede nyo adjust kung anong gusto nyo makita. For example, 1-day time frame. As you can see, look at that increase, guys. From here to there, okay? So, graph natin. Panag-graph kayo ganyan. Okay? So, as you can see, it is uptrend. Okay? Numbers do not lie, guys, no? As you can see, the potential is going higher, guys, no? So, kung nag-invest kayo dito to here as of now, no? So, as of now, guys, grabe, 161, no? So, 154%. So, 154% gained already. Now, kung titingnan nyo yung pinakamataas niya, no? So, grabe talaga, malaking potential talaga. So, ito yung pinaka-peak resistance niya. As you can see, this is the peak resistance, no? As of 1-day time frame. And guys, kung mapupunta tayo, kuwari mag-invest kayo ngayon, mag-hold kayo, okay, 30% din yung difference, guys, 36%. So, grabe, layo din, no? So, big potential to. Okay, I really do believe in DOT, no? Especially ngayon, mag-bull run yan, and especially yung ETF nga. Grabe talaga yan, no? So, tradable nga yan. And of course, guys, napakaganda ng ETF. So, tandaan nyo, guys, yung ETF exchange traded fund na, okay, type yan ng pool investment security na nag-hold na multiple underlying assets rather than only one, no? So, mga hindi nakakalam. Okay, inulit ko lang. So, ayan na nga, guys. Ayan yung market cap niya, circulating supply. And grabe talaga to. So, kung titingnan nyo, grabe, guys. Billion dollars na yan, no? So, 13 billion na yung fully diluted market cap. So, yan yung perceived value ng investor sa project. The higher, the better. And sinasabi ko nga sa inyo, talagang malaki ang tiwala dito ng mga developers. And di lang developers, mga investors, I mean. Okay, so talagang si Mr. Gavin, no, sa mga hindi nakakilala, ayan siya, okay, si Mr. Gavin. Talagang dami na niyang mga nirelease, no, na mga videos na in-explain niya to. And kung may katanungan kayo, okay, check nyo na rin siya, guys, no. para ma-explore nyo na rin yung kanyang website. And for me nga, it has big potential. DOT will go higher. And of course guys, it could be that, no? And for me, for the long term talaga, eto na yan. Kayo ba mga boss, ano ba sa tingin nyo sa DOT, no? Sa DOT? Okay, siyempre, goods na goods yan. Okay, bull run time na to eh. Para sa akin, yung future plus ETF analysis ko, talagang DOT is the future. Talagang it will go higher more, no? So, ganyan yung projected ko. Okay, as you can see, it is already uptrend. Okay, uptrend already. It break already the support here and then the resistance here. And then, of course, tumagos. Dito na siya. Pataas uptrend, guys, which is amazing. So, hold tayo for the bull run. Very nice project, guys. Andrew Capital Master here, the NFT King, mga boss. Kung may katanungan kayo, comment down below. And huwag niyong kalimutan mag-subscribe. And of course, guys, huwag niyong kalimutan mag-join sa akin Telegram group. For example, may inquiries kayo, gusto niyo tanong, boss Dancho, meron po akong gusto tanong, guys, join kayo sa Telegram group natin. So, have a nice day, guys. Dancho Capital, the NFT King. If you want to get my merch, comment down below or contact my team on the Telegram group. Join the community. Have a nice day, guys.